near the left field line, head for the corner. Carlos Lee watches it slice away from him. It's a fair ball into that corner, and the Marlins have a 5-4 lead on the opposite field RBI double by Coughlin. That's the fifth double for Coughlin, who was tied for the league lead coming into this game.
It's the Astros that had all the doubles earlier, and Coughlin with that stroke looks like the kind of guy that would hang in there well against left-handed pitching. The numbers weren't good, but in just a handful of at-bats so far this year.
It's a good swing.
Yeah. Real quiet lower body.
Didn't he win the Rookie of the Year a couple
yes.
years ago?
Yes, he did.
He got hurt last year.
Yes, he did. Got hurt last year.